happens. Rashid Alleem Premier League's second edition is going to be held at the Sharjah Cricket Stadium between March. So if you are a cricket fan, then Sharjah Cricket Stadium zaroor jaiye apne doston ko lekar aur apni favorite team ko support kijiye. For now, let me take you to their press conference.
Behind us, this is how can satisfy those labels who love this game and who go to watch and who go and play and pay from their personal pocket to some areas. I remember and where I was running the Hamriya free zone, he used to lease an area there and it cost them premium at their level.
Last year it was, you know, very limited teams were there. I guess only 16 teams were there. And this time Dr. Rashid wanted to make it a grand, so he made it almost 64 teams are there. And we also, because we are associated with COF in so many ways, so we thought that we will participate in a big way. So we are the platinum sponsor and we are going to place the two teams. Apart from playing teams, we also support all the teams, okay, by sending our workers, sending our team members to go cheer all the teams, okay, because it's not about the winning, it's about participating.
This tournament's all about loving cricket. I think corporate competition, it's about fun, it's about going out enjoying yourself and just enjoying the game. I don't think it's going to be too serious. It's no doubt going to be competitive, but yeah, this is the essence of what cricket is. It's about enjoying it, it's about going having some fun with your colleagues and yeah, having a good time.
I think RPL is a great initiative. First of all, you know, if you have seen the promo that from 9 teams to 64 this year, within the third year, you know, it's an amazing achievement. I think a lot of credit goes to the team which is behind His Excellency Dr. Rashid Alleem. I think his vision is there and the team is doing a wonderful job.
It was back in 2015, I had the dream to give the laborers and cricket passionate people to play on the ground. So I decided to call up the companies, those who are interested, back in 2016. And I said, you know, I wanted to give a chance to your employees, especially the laborers, to play together. So I had about 9 teams. They decided to put hands together with myself and give a chance to their employees and labor to come.